been in the convent for 7 years, and she had a child out of wedlock. She has not heard anything